How to fix EA something went wrong and the service failed to start. 1. Always run the EA app as an administrator. 2. Set the EA service to automatic startup type. 3. Temporarily disable your firewall / antivirus or make an exception for the EA app for repair / reinstall the EA. Desktop app.